Good morning, children. Are you all ready for today's class? Yes. In our today's class, we are going to do the book back exercise of lesson number 13. Are you all ready? Yes. Take out your EVS book, pencil, eraser and sharpener. Yes, take page number 73. Take page number 73. Did you all take it, children? Yes. Put today's date on the top. Put today's date here, okay? Yes. The sentence as true or not true. Okay, if it is true we will put a tick, if it is not true we will put wrong. Okay, yes, the days are long and sunny in the summer. The days are long and sunny in the summer. Correct or not correct? True or not true? The days are long. Yes. So it is true. Put a tick. Okay. Next one. We wear cotton clothes in winter. We wear cotton clothes in winter. It is correct. No. During winter we wear woolen clothes. So it is wrong. Put in two. Next. The cold season is known as monsoon. It is true. No, cold season is called as winter. The rainy season is only called as monsoon. So cold season is known as what? Winter. So this is wrong. Next, fourth one. When it rains, we wear raincoats and carry umbrella. Yes, when it rains, what we will wear? We will wear raincoats and we will carry an umbrella to protect ourselves from the rain. Yes, so put a tick. Next one. It snows in some places in the mountains during winter. Yes. So put a tick. Okay, children. Yes. Did you all do it? Very good. Can we move to the next one? Yes. Tick the correct word. Tick the correct word. Okay. First one. The dash can change within a short time. The weather or a season can change within a short time. Which can change in a short time? Weather. Very good. So put a tick on weather. When it is long, we will say it as season. Okay? The weather can change within a short time. Okay? Turn your next page. The season, the hot season is called summer or winter. The hot season is called what? Summer. Put a tick on summer. Next, we like to drink hot or cold drinks in summer. During summer, what we will have? We will have cold drinks. Because it will be hot outside. Then, so monsoon or winter is another name for rainy season. What is the name? Monsoon. Monsoon is the another name for the rainy season. Monsoon is the another name for the rainy season. Yes. Next one, days are short or long during winters. Days are long or short. During winters, the sun will rise up late and go home early. So the time is very short during winter. Okay? Yes. Did you all do it, children? Very good. So, what you are going to do is, you are going to take your class work and see the book and write these sentences. Okay? Tick the correct word is there, no? So, what you are going to do is, you are going to write only the correct answer and write this sentence. Will you all write it? So, how to write? You will write, the weather can change within a short time. You will not write this, okay? You will write, the weather can change within a short time. And you will underline the word weather. Okay? Yes? Will you all write it? Yes. In your classwork, write this one. Okay, children? Will you all do it? Very good. After writing this, you have one more work to do. What is it? The wheel of seasons. The wheel of season. Okay. What you are going to do is take out your color pencil, okay, and you are going to color. Okay, so when it is summer, children, in what month it will be hot and summer? In the month of March, April, May and June. What are the months? March, April, May and June. So what you will do is, you will color red color in these four boxes. Okay? It should be in red color. Okay. So you will color red. Okay? Yes. Next, green for monsoon. When it is monsoon, which months are monsoon? I don't know. Do you know? Do you know when it is monsoon? When it is monsoon, children? Do you all know? Think and say me. In the month of July, August and September. So in the month of July, August and September, you are going to color green. Okay, so you will color green for these seasons. Okay, color it very neatly. Okay, don't do like me. Okay, and next one, blue for winter. What are we going to do for winter? We are going to color blue. So the month of October, November, December, January, February is the month of winter. So what you will do? You will color blue. Okay? Okay, so after coloring this, you draw a circle in your classwork also and color like this in your classwork. Will you all do it? Yes, so this is going to be your homework. What is it? You are going to write the fill in the blanks. And you are going to color the wheel of seasons and you are going to do it the same one in the classwork also. Will you all do it? Very good. Next, we are going to write answer the following. Are you all ready? What is the difference between weather and season? What is the difference between weather and season? So write the answer. Weather is for a short period. Weather is for a short period, short time. Okay, write it. Weather is for a short time. Children, I don't have space, so I'm writing it one by one. You have to use the whole line. Okay? Weather is for a short time. Weather is for a short time. Weather is for a short time. Yes. Writing it and I will write it again. You have to continue next what I am saying. Okay. You are going to continue. Okay. But seasons are for long time. Yes, but seasons are for long time. Did you all write it, children? But seasons are for long time. Yes. Okay. Did you all write it? Next question. Name the three seasons. Write a sentence about what happens during each season. So what are we going to do is, this question we are going to write it in our classwork also. Okay? Yes. Now write the three seasons are, write it neatly, okay? Yes, summer. Comma, and winter, full stop. The three seasons are summer, monsoon, and winter. The three seasons are summer, monsoon, and winter. So they have asked you to write about each season, okay, which you are going to write. Okay, children, summer, what will be in summer? It will be hot during summer, okay. During monsoon, it will rain during monsoon. It will be cold during winter. So these are the three lines that you are going to write. Okay? Yes. Did you all write this? Leave space for, you are going to write about the seasons, right? Leave space for that. Okay? In your classwork, we will write that fully. Okay? Yes. Next one. What kind of clothes do we wear during the following seasons? So what kinds of clothes we will wear during summer? What we will wear? Cotton. Cotton clothes. Yes, during winter we will wear woolen clothes. Answers neatly, okay? Yes, write it neatly in your textbook and in your classwork, what and all I have told. In next class, we will write the classwork, okay? We will write the hard words, answer the following and all in the next class. Okay, children? Till that, you write the fill in the blanks and write and draw the wheels of seasons and be ready for the next class. Okay, children? Yes? Very good. So, I will meet you in the next class. Thank you. Sairam.